So then it's a one more round of applause for the Hoodalicia Dance Ensemble.